mean, yeah, it's a big game. It'll be really special, something, you know, playing my brother, we can look back and talk about in the years to come. But, I mean, right now it's, you know, it's just another game. It's another big game. I mean, they're ranked, too, real high, just like we are right now. So, I mean, it's going to be a big game, not just for us, but, I mean, going down to Michigan, I mean, it's a big rink there. They have a good fan, so it's going to be a real exciting game.
A lot of battles here in Ann Arbor, and is this one of the top ones that you think ever came, that's coming into Yost, number three versus number four in the nation on national TV? We're four in the pairwise, they're five. I mean, a lot of implications on the line today. Is this one of your top battles at Yost Ice Arena?
Well, I think so. You know, you can remember over the years some really terrific games. I think back to 2002, 2003, the years we had Milam and Kunitz, and you know, those were some terrific games. And then even again in 2011-12 when we won the league, where you know, we had some terrific battles down the stretch run. So you know, I would think that this is very similar to those type of games. And the difference right now is we're only approaching the halfway mark of the season, and while both teams are doing very well, I would probably imagine both teams feel the same way, that there's a long way to go and a lot of improvement to be made between now and when we hit the end of the season.
What do you think Ferris asked you to get the victory tonight?
Battle.
Back here in Ann Arbor, we're underway. Number four, Ferris State versus number three, Michigan. CJ Mott, the Ferris State goaltender, against his brother, Tyler Mott, the forward and freshman for Michigan.
Here comes Ferris State 2-on-1. Robertson's on the left side. Shemp walks in and
take two.
Nice. Take two. Here comes the handshake. 23. And pick three. Ready B. And white B.
To the point. Mott throws it back down low. Cobb waits for it, but bumped off the puck. A sliding pass in front, they score! Puck is loose. Cup to left.
The quick release by Guptill.
And Salmini with a shot, score!
It through a screen, just throwing it at the net. I think McDonald's screening in front, maybe got a stick on it.
And now out to the neutral zone. Kopp has one more shot. That's it. 2-2 is the score.
Unbeaten in 14 now are the Bulldogs.
Ferris State is unbeaten in 14 consecutive games in a row. We stay here for a shootout, though.
Number 10, Ferris State in Michigan. CJ Mott in net for Ferris State.
Tyler Mott faces him in the shootout. Their mother in a split sweater with both teams. Tyler moves in on that, but his older brother says, "You're still the little brother."
Milotone speed. Backhand forehand. What a goal! Put that on SportsCenter. Top five. Butch and Russ. Thompson ties it up 1-1 in the shootout.
Number four, Ferris State, Michigan, once again. In the shootout, Alex Kyle moves in on net. Kyle with the fake, reaches over CJ Mott, tries to stuff the puck in. Play would be reviewed.
Skates over the blue line, looking at the net. Headshot, he shoots off the goaltender's shoulder above the net. It looked like it went in, but that's the end of the game. Dogs tie the Michigan Wolverines on national television tonight. Number four comes in versus number three.
Mott's fired up at the ref. He still doesn't think that was a goal.
Mott absolutely screaming at the official right now at center ice.